Hello everyone, myself Dr. Lal Chan. I am a consultant cardiac surgeon here in Manipal Hospital. On this World Heart Day of this year, I wish everyone a happy World Heart Day. The theme for this year's World Heart Day is Use Heart to Beat the Cardiovascular Disease. Now, because of this COVID pandemic, those who have existing heart disease, they are slightly at more risk to develop the COVID disease. So they have to take the same amount of precautions what everyone is taking, like wearing a mask, hand sanitization, social distancing. All these things are very much important. But suppose if somebody develops any symptoms which are suggestive of a COVID, they should not hesitate to come and visit the hospital where we have all the protocols in place. One has to get screened for it. If it gets diagnosed earlier, the outcome is far better, because this COVID can affect more of a lungs, and at latter stage heart gets involved, where the tendency to clot formation is quite high. We have COVID packages in place for the cardiac care, and you can avail for that. Another important thing is one has to eat well. Good nutrition, that is very much important. Adequate sleep, regular exercise. These three things are very much important to reduce the risk of COVID disease. If somebody wants any more information or appointment, they can always visit our website, and we have as well as toll-free number for more clarifications.